comes and goes.
Guys, Raymond is now in another Minecraft video, and today I'm gonna teach you how you can summon Aquaman in Minecraft. Before we start this video, I'd like you to go ahead, slap the subscribe button, hit the notification icon to never miss a video. Well, as always, guys, make sure to leave a like for today's video. Makes to 1,000 likes for this video. So I can't make the kind of like, so I'll just take 29 likes. So let's get started. So do some drills we need. One honeycomb, one green concrete, one block of gravel, one head, one command block, and one bottle or stone block. So we need to put a gold block for his feet or his foot. We need to put a honeycomb in here and place this green concrete. And last but not least, you need to put the Steve head, and we need to dig up and put the one command block. Crouch, place a stone button. You need to type. You need to slash summon PA colon, and you need to type Aquaman. Simple as that. Now, what we need to do is to summon the Aquaman. And 3, and 2, and 1. Oh my. Awesome. This is really epic. Look at the muscles of Aquaman. Whoa. This is awesome. But I agree, this is really cool. Well, yeah, because it's Aquaman, the king of the sea. Yeah, Aquaman. What's up, boy? You're so cool, man. To be honest, you're my favorite Justice League hero, Aquaman. I like to say again his name, Aquaman. It's really cool. So this ends today's video. So yeah, I hope you enjoy, and Rayminer out. Oh yeah.